welcome back. Let's help out the IG. We actually get to see a lot of their other vehicles here, so that's pretty cool. Okay, so now I know what they meant by the Thunderhammer can only use these two weapons. They can only use these two weapons all the time, regardless of whether you have a assault pack or not. So that makes the Thunderhammer a little less viable of a weapon. Can we have the other guys do it? Storm boys. Huh, this is actually a pretty cool bit. These guys actually have a lot of health for being hit by a heavy bolter, especially in the jetpack. I don't know if I'm supposed to be shooting at their planes too or what, because they're going by pretty fast. This thing overheats like crazy. Okay, I guess we don't have to set up. Set up is for lames. At least it doesn't overheat too fast and it cools off quickly enough. Really? Just suicided in the event. Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transport. That's just fine, isn't it? Like, ugh. Your Valkyrie died. Come get me another one. Now we're back to the chain sword. And a different loadout. Step them up. Right. Now this might be a little more useful. They sound funny in slow motion. I'm guessing we're gonna see quite a bit more orc technology or structures anyway. Orcs basically don't really have any permanent structures. They've got, like, outposts that they can shoot people from. They've got gigantic battle cruisers, which are pretty much the closest thing to home that they have. Because really, the orcs aren't happy unless they're fighting something. And, you know, there's not much to fight on your own home world, I guess, other than each other, which they do, but... I, don't be mistaken that orcs only fight humans, and, you know, all the aliens are against, you know, only humanity and all that. They all fight each other. Orcs fight themselves, the, you know, chaos fights itself. Elder doesn't.
The remainder of the squadron has escorted his craft to the outskirts of the Calkis facility.
Very good.
Farewell, Captain. I must return to base. Those damned all flyers cost me too many good men and too many gunships. You'll be hard pressed to defend the outpost.
Thank you. And good luck.
Look who it is.
Where is it?
The device is secure, Jordan.
What are you waiting for, then? Further delay is intolerable.
Inquisitor, you are right.
Yes. Come. There's no time to waste.
Uh-huh. That's another breakpoint, I believe. Be right back. It's probably too short of a break for a full video, but... whatever. Oh, wrong gun. I like having the Stalker Bolter again. It's nice to have it in the Melta again. Well, that's convenient. So... what? A ramp over here or something? Yep. Right there. For being linear, it's kind of hard to... well, maybe not. It's kind of hard to find where you're supposed to go sometimes. Okay. I don't think we got the second one of those, but... Let's use the plasma pistol for a little bit. We don't see enough of it. So, what's the hurry there, Inquisitor? Seems to be wigging out a bit. I wonder what he could be so worried about. Unless he knows something that we do not. Oof. That was close. Ah, shit. I wonder if these guys have special executions. Nope. They do not. Shit. Okay, great. This is not exactly what I want. Ah, damn. Wow. Can't get a break right now. Ah. Forgot what the bindings were for a bit. Shit. He didn't roll.